This is the Spelunker Cave, the newest and most unusual ride at Six Flags Over Texas. Right now, the Spelunkers are working on Saturdays and Sundays only, as Six Flags is now in weekend operation until the park closes November 29th.